A Lincoln County High School changing its graduation plans. It's because of a credible threat to school safety. The ceremony tomorrow for East Lincoln High on May 28th will now be indoors and will be a ticketed event. Each graduate will receive 4 guest tickets. A few weeks ago, the school says it learned of a threat and in response held a remote learning day. The suspect was arrested by a school officer but has since been released from jail.